Congratulations to Caleb Plant. Dominant performance over Caleb Truax. I have lots of reactions from all over the internet, but I want to start with this. David Benavidez, he has beef with Caleb Plant. He wants to fight Caleb Plant. He watched the fight tonight, and he says the following to Caleb. Can we make this fight happen in 2021? Or are you going to keep hiding like a little girl? That's what David Benavidez says. He goes on to say, let's give the fans what they want to see. So David Benavidez, he wants to fight Caleb Plant tonight. It was Caleb Plant's night. He dominated AZ 121-08. Caleb Truax did his hardest. Props to him. He tried, but the skills, Caleb Plant showed skills. So David Benavidez, Caleb Plant. Here's Jose Benavidez, the father of David Benavidez, who shared the following. Plant couldn't knock out a ranked 39 fighter, but expect him to knock out Canelo. And as you could see, lots of discussion. Well, Canelo will be fighting Yildirim. Then he's going to fight Billy Joe Saunders. And then it looks like Plant would be next in line. Andreas Hall, a boxer reporter out of Vegas, says complete shutout by Caleb Plant. Looked damn good as expected. And then let's see, what else do we have here? More comments. Fox says, PBC on Fox, retweet light if you want to see IBF super middleweight champ Caleb Plant fight unified champ Canelo Alvarez later this year. I wouldn't hate Plant against Jacobs while we wait for Canelo. Here's another headline, Ring TV. Caleb Plant shuts out Caleb Truax and looks ahead to a possible fight with Canelo. And here's someone posted this, Caleb Plant, Travis Kelis. I don't know who that is. Obviously a football player, I think. And someone's asking if they're one and the same. Congrats to Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant's an extra filer. I need him to put in there with an offensive threat sooner than later. Rick Glazer says odds Plant over Truax up to 80-1. I don't know if that's true. Like, he must be exaggerating. They can't be real. Steven Edwards says he's a coach, very good coach. He says Caleb Plant is going to be hard to beat. Another person says Caleb Plant is barbecue wings for Canelo. Caleb is just trying to max the dollar value. Well, he's undefeated, 21-0. And he's doing his thing. Everybody has a chance in a boxing ring. You should never write anyone out. And Caleb Plant has great boxing skills, great reflexes. He moves. You could count the times he gets hit. And he has a great chin. Even though, look, it's boxing. You will get hit. You get in the shower, you get wet. Who told me that? Matthew Macklin told me that once, because he was done sparring and his face was marked. And I go, oh, you got marked. He goes, Ellie, you get in the shower, you get wet. You do get hit, but he took it well. His chin stood up. So he had a good night tonight. He's enjoying his victory. And let's see what is next for Caleb Plant. What do you guys want to see? Do you want to see Plant and Benavidez, Plant and Canelo, Plant and Charlo? Let me know. Ellie Sekback reporting.